A South Korean court has decided to proceed with the corruption trial of ousted President Park Geun-hye without her presence, as she refuses to appear in court for hearings. Park has been in pre-sentencing detention on bribery and other charges since March. She boycotted the trial in protest of the Seoul Central District Court's decision last month to extend her detention. Her lawyers have also quit en masse in protest at the decision.